Denver Police Traffic Investigations Unit, Sgt Mike Farr here. We're here today to announce an arrest in this morning's fatal auto pedestrian hit and run from 9th and Colorado. Using information received through the Crime Stoppers tip line, we were able to arrest Nathan Beachley, 1016 of 82, currently being held for investigation of leaving the scene of a fatal injury hit and run accident.